What do I do at Audubon? I'm really good a little bit at a lot of things. I get to explore to find birds, bugs, plants across the tallgrass prairie. I work in community science, surveying birds and checking on Christmas bird counts. Kind of become what I call a naturalist, to engage people to really like figure out what their spark is, what is their connection to birds and nature. It might be about learning about native plants, our Plants for Birds program at Audubon, trying to get more habitat for birds in suburban and urban areas. Help write grants to fund those education programs. Like, do you know the difference between a crow and a raven and a fish crow? I can do them. So the American crow is the one most people know. Raven, much scarier and lower. And then fish crow sounds like a crow with a bad cold. My career path to conservation is sort of convoluted. Being a theater person in music is a great way to be an educator in the field I'm in conservation. And I've got my degree in communication studies, Bachelor of Science in Communication. One of my first jobs was actually surveying birds for the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service. I had to hear them all because you wouldn't see them. So I learned to listen to them and learn their songs. It's like Eastern Meadowlark. Northern Cardinal. I am Jason, the bird nerd Sauver. I am the senior education manager. I am a birder, a bird nerd. I am queer. I am all about more inclusiveness and getting more kids of all ages and types out into nature and loving birds and finding that connectedness. And I do all of that here at Spring Creek Prairie Audubon Center for Audubon.